Feeling up and down the worm's body, it searches for an end. Then, it starts to suck. The worm fights back, but there is no escape. The leech sucks its prey down like spaghetti, crushing the worm with its muscular throat.